So I actually know what this is. This is a green anole. I say green because most of the time they're green, but can change to brown, as you see.